monkey. Monkeys are small, smart, and curious animals. When searching for food, they sometimes use tools they make themselves, just like people. Monkeys are very quick learners. Some monkeys have even learned sign language. Lion. Lion is often called the king of the jungle, but it is really a type of cat. Male lions have big manes on their faces. Lions live in Africa and hunt in large groups called prides. They eat antelopes, zebras, and even elephants. Elephant. Elephants are huge and massive animals. They have big ears, long trunks, and large tusks. Elephants use their ears to fan themselves, and their long trunks to reach fruits and leaves. Tusks serve as good protection from any predator, but only a desperate animal would risk attacking this living mountain. Tiger. The tiger is the biggest cat in the world. Its striped color pattern allows it to hide well in the jungle. Tigers are quite widespread in Asia. Tigers swim well and love baths. They prey on deer, buffalo, and wild pigs, but also hunt for monkeys, birds, and reptiles. Rhinoceros. The rhinoceros is a big and heavy animal with thick, firm skin and a big horn on its nose. It doesn't eat animals, but it is extremely dangerous. If you make them angry, rhinoceroses will start running towards you. Rhinos are also known to be a fire brigade. They put down any small fire they see. Crocodile. Crocodiles live in rivers. They can hide in the water without moving for many hours, waiting for their dinner to come. Crocodiles use their big jaws to hold the animals that they catch, and then they drag their prey into deeper water and drown it. Kangaroo. Kangaroos are very interesting animals. They move in huge jumps and carry their babies around in a pouch on their belly. There is a funny legend connected with the animal's name. Captain James Cook came to Australia and asked one of the locals what this animal is called. He did not understand the lieutenant and said, "I don't understand you," which sounded like kangaroo. But this story is not true. Ostrich. The ostrich is the biggest bird in the world. It is quite a fast runner. But because it's so big and has such small wings, it cannot fly. The bird has legs that are strong enough to break people's bones. Be careful. Lots of people think that ostriches hide their heads in the sand when there is danger, but it's not true. Zebra. Zebras are white with black stripes. No two zebras have the same stripes, just like every person has different fingerprints. Zebras can run up to 40 miles per hour, and baby zebras can run an hour after they are born. Dolphin. Many people think dolphins are fish, but it's not true. They are mammals, just like people. When they go underwater, dolphins have to hold their breath, just like you and me. They are funny, kind, smart, and playful. Dolphins love people and have even saved people from drowning. Sharks are fast swimmers that live in the deep blue sea. Sharks are perfect hunters and can smell blood from many miles away. Many people think sharks are mean, but sharks help keep the ocean clean by eating wounded animals. Tortoises are known to live for a very long time. You can meet the one your great-great-great-grandfather met 200 years ago. While turtles live on water, tortoises live on land. Their shell is hard, so predators cannot bite through it. If a tortoise falls on its back, it can rarely turn over on its own. Fur seal. Fur seals spend a lot of time in the sun. They seem to be clumsy on land, which is very funny to watch. But in the water, they are extremely fast. Fur seals are longer than even a very tall person. They have legs that look like fins and short fur. This allows them to swim fast and stay warm even in very cold water. Seagull. Seagulls live on the shore. The birds can come in various colors: white, gray, yellowish, and even a mix of all of these colors. They fly over the seas looking for food, usually fish. And when a seagull sees a silly fish that came too close to the water surface, it quickly dives in and catches the fish. Flamingos are the famous pink birds that can be found in warm regions on many continents. They like living in heights. Flamingos live and feed in groups called flocks or colonies. Their favorite food is brine shrimp. Cheetah. Cheetahs have long legs and run very fast. They live in Africa and Southwest Asia. Cheetahs have light brown fur with black spots. The cheetah is the fastest animal on land. It can run for short distances, as fast as a car on the highway. Hippopotamus. Hippopotamuses love water, which is why the Greeks named them the river horse. Hippos spend a lot of time under the water to keep their huge bodies cool under the hot sun. Hippos are great swimmers and can hold their breath under the water for as much as 5 minutes. That's a long time. But because they are so big, they usually just walk or stand in a lake. In dry areas like deserts. They are even called desert ships. Their humps allow them to store a lot of fat and water and travel through deserts without needing to drink. That is why people who live in the desert use them instead of horses. Vulture. A vulture is a bird with dark feathers and a bald head and neck. Vultures live in deserts and feed on dead animals. They are the biggest hunter birds. These large birds glide in the air while searching the land below for dead animals. Vultures are important because they get rid of rotting animals that no one else will eat. Tall as 3 people put together. They aren't so big. It's just that their necks are very long. Because they are so tall, giraffes can get to leaves at the very top of a tree. Giraffes are covered with black stains, and no two giraffes look exactly the same.